They've given away over 650 homes to wounded warriors, and we got a very special recipient in the house tonight. Ricky Ray Jr. and his wife Elizabeth, please come out. Presenting this is Kevin White, the Military Warriors Support Foundation. I'm gonna let them have y'all for just a second, all right?
Is retired Staff Sergeant Ricky Ray Jr. and his wife Elizabeth. While serving a combat tour in Iraq in 2007, Staff Sergeant Ray was injured when his vehicle was blown up with an IED. In addition to injuries suffered from multiple blasts, he now suffers from PTSD. During his time in the Army, Ricky was awarded many medals for his bravery and service to this country, including the Bronze Star and Army Achievement Medals. Tonight, in association with 7-Up Snapple's Project Rebuild program in Walmart, and in partnership with Donating Bank, Bank of America, the Military Warrior Support Foundation is honored to present Ricky Ray Jr. and his family with the gift of a fully renovated, mortgage-free home located in Phoenix. Making the presentation this evening, please welcome from 7-Up Snapple, Desiree Izquierde, from Khalil Bottling Company, John Khalil, from Bank of America, Mickey Schroyer, and representing the Military Warrior Support Foundation, Jennifer Field. Retired Staff Sergeant Ray is a Project Rebuild true American hero. Sergeant Ricky Ray Jr. for his service and congratulate him on his new home in Phoenix.
That's what it looks like right there.
to win every time you rattle that cage. Man, you'd be sorry that you messed with my U.S. of A. Cause we'll put up.
Congratulations, Rick.